this morning, a national curfew was declared. Civilian movement will be strictly controlled. The right to assembly is suspended. All electronic communications are restricted, and I have granted enhanced powers to our security agencies. In addition to these measures, all androids must be handed over to the authorities immediately. Temporary camps are being set up in all our major cities to contain and destroy them. I am now asking all civilians to cooperate with the authorities and rest assured that everything in our power is being done to guarantee the security of our nation.
Madam President!
Hey everyone, I'm LC Gamer, and welcome back to
please.
Detroit Become Human.
Please? Over here, please?
Has the leader of the Deviants been apprehended?
The Deviant that is known as Marcus has not been located yet, but we will soon track it down and neutralize it.
Madam President!
Many believe that androids are a new form of intelligent life. Do you have any comment?
That's ridiculous. Next question,
sure.
Please.
Please!
Madam
let's
President!
Go with...
What can you tell us about the assault that happened last night?
The FBI raided an abandoned freighter in Detroit at 10:45 p.m. yesterday. Several thousand androids were destroyed or captured. Our forces are now combing the streets to ensure that none got through the net. We are going to find them one by one and destroy them.
Madam President!
Please!
Okay.
Please!
Some say these camps awaken painful memories from human history. How do you respond to that?
That's absurd. There's absolutely no connection.
Oh,
androids
really?
Androids are not living beings. All we are doing is destroying defective machines.
Madam President!
Is it true that a large number of deviants are still on the loose?
We don't have the full reports at this time, but if so, I can assure you they will soon be apprehended and destroyed. Thank you. That will be all.
Boy. Can Kara get out of the city?
Connor model 313-248-317. I'm expected.
Identification successful.
Okay. Go ahead.
Interesting. They actually let me through. See how this is gonna turn out. How's your day?
Follow me. We'll escort you.
Thanks. But I know where to go.
Maybe. But I have my orders.
Okay. This is going to be difficult, isn't it? Agent 47's here. Wait, I don't see the hitman. I'm right behind you, don't worry. You're just going faster than I am.
Agent 54, level 31.
Voice recognition validated. Access on
warehouse 49. Okay. This way. Now, let's go with this one. Execute. No, thank you. Get off me. Not want to execute them.
Please indicate your identity and destination.
Agent 54, level sub 49.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized.
Well, that went well, I guess. Reach the bus terminal.
The last bus leaves in 20 minutes. That doesn't give us much time. We've got to move fast. Are you all right?
I'm really cold.
Is she really an android? I can't tell. Take the gun or leave it? You're gonna make me pick it up. I'm carrying again.
Come on. Let's not stay here.
Oh boy.
No! Please don't hurt me!
Stop hurting me!
What are we gonna do?
We have to keep going if we want to catch that bus. Stay close to me. I'm going to sneak past them without being noticed. I'm going to make it, Alice, I promise you.
Don't kill me! I didn't do anything!
Shut up, I say! Are there many more? Let's get up there like rats. The more you look, the more you find.
Oh, we don't have to spend the night here. I'm freezing my nuts off.
Okay.
There are soldiers everywhere. We need to be careful.
Come on, get moving.
Hurry up, get in.
Let me go here. No, don't show me this.
We can't help them. The soldiers are everywhere.
We can't just leave them. They're going to kill them.
Alice.
Hey, buddy.
This is a mistake. I'm human. I just want to go home. My wife is expecting me, and we're going
to... Got orders to check all civilians.
No. No, please!
Fucking androids.
Oh, boy. Find a weapon. Pick up. Approach. Slowly.
Kara, you saved us. We don't know how to thank you.
Leave.
Where's the little one?
She's all right. She's hiding nearby. Go before they see you.
All right, Kara. Is that my only location to hide? Looks that way. Won't be able to save everyone. You'd go away. Oh boy. He's right on top of me. Being kind of stupid over there. Okay.
A checkpoint. We have passports. It should be okay, but you never know.
Is there another way?
We could take a detour, but we might miss the bus.
Maybe it's better to be safe.
Safer, 11 minute. Ooh. I'm gonna miss the bus. All right, Alice. You said take detour.
We're coming to you live from Detroit, where thousands of androids are marching through the city at this very moment. The leader of the Deviants, the one they call Marcus, is at the head of the march.
Something's happening in Detroit, Madam President.
This is going to be turned into a riot if I'm not careful. Oh boy. Where to go? I definitely missed the bus, didn't I?
Here we are. The moment of truth.
Surrender immediately, or we will open fire. Stand by.
please. Don't shoot.
We don't want confrontation. We are protesting peacefully.
I repeat, surrender now, or we will open fire.
There's no turning back now.
We ask that you release all androids detained in camps and cease all aggression against us. We are peaceful. We will not resort to violence. But we are not leaving until our people are free.
This is going to be crazy.
Are you gonna open fire on unarmed protesters?
Come on, Marcus.
All teams, hold your fire!
Yes, Michael, we are less than 100 meters away, and events are unfolding as we speak. We will continue to bring you live updates. Joss Douglas, Channel 16. Michael, back to you.
What are we gonna do now, Marcus?
We hold out. As long as we can.
Oh boy.
Stay sharp.
Should have thought about that earlier. Okay. Didn't want to have to do that. Hurry, Connor. Move your ass.
Easy, piece of shit.
Step back, Connor, and I'll spare him.
Sorry, Connor. This bastard's your spitting image.
The bus terminal. We've arrived, Alice. We made it.
The last bus has left the terminal. There will be no more buses until further notice.
We're stuck here. What are we going to do now?
Kara!
They're checking everyone. It won't take them long to find us. We need to get out of here.
No. Okay. Way out.
Adam!
Kara! Quick! Follow me!
With pleasure.
Yeah.
Oh my God. We saw the Jericho raid on TV. I was terrified you might have been killed because of me.
How did you find us?
Oh, I knew if you made it, I'd find you here. They're searching for androids door to door. We had to leave before someone turned us in.
What about the others?
They're checking for androids on the border. But I found a smuggler who can get them across the river. It's risky, but it's the only way. Are you coming with us?
Alice?
Yes, we're coming. Okay, climb in.
Oh boy. Everything's happening so quickly. I'm a little lost. Reinforced barricade.
We've got to finish the barricade. Come on, help me.
Okay, what to use? Where to grab stuff?
Hey, help me!
Alright. If I can do this quickly, I can get the barricade put together. With enough strength, you can move a car in when you want, can't you?
Right, that should do it.
Check soldiers.
Many of our people have fallen. The humans have no pity for those who are different.
Expect. People fear what's different. Okay. Support your people, check soldier positions. I can do that from here. Oh. A book. Okay. Well, that's surprising.
Are you all right?
They shot into the crowd. Many of us were killed. It could have been me. I'm scared. I don't want to shut down.
It's okay to be scared. I'm scared too. But I can't stand by while they kill our people. You understand that, right?
Maybe we should have never asked for freedom. None of this would have happened if we'd stayed silent.
Well, that's a problem. And you're right, probably wouldn't have happened. but it did. Okay. From here, I can do something with the flag. A good opportunity to check on their position. Okay.
They won't stop there.
I know
that.
What
are we gonna do if they attack?
Resist. That's the only thing we can do.
Do you think Connor has any chance of making it?
We can only count on ourselves now.
I believe in Connor. I also believe in Hank.
Marcus, we found what you asked for.
Thank you. There's
some journalists over there. We have to make sure they know what's going on.
Okay, let's go with alive.
Marcus! Marcus, come look!
Hello, FBI.
Marcus? Come to talk to you, Marcus. Come on. You have my word. They won't try anything.
I don't trust you.
Don't go. It's a trap.
I'm unarmed, Marcus. I just want to talk.
I still don't trust you.
I need to hear what he has to say.
What if they kill you?
Well?
And that's a chance I'll have to take.
That happens? It happens.
Charge. None of you will survive. It'll all be over. You can avoid that, Marcus.
What do you mean?
Yes, what do you mean?
Surrender. Surrender, and I give you my word, your life will be spared. You'll be detained, but none of you will be destroyed.
What happened to the other androids demonstrating in the camps?
Unfortunately, there were no journalists around to help save them. You're it. You're the last remaining deviants.
If I accept your offer, how do I know you'll keep your word?
You're not in any position to be demanding guarantees, Marcus.
I know that, but still.
All you can do right now is decide whether you want to trust me or not.
Fine.
All right. All right, I accept.
You made the right decision.
Your friend's life is in your hands. Now it's time to decide what matters most. Him or the revolution?
Don't listen to him. Everything this fucker says is a lie.
If I surrender, how do I know you won't kill him? I'll only do what is strictly necessary to accomplish my mission. It's up to you whether or not that includes killing this human. I'm sorry, Hank. You shouldn't have got mixed up in all this.
Forget about me. Do what you have to do.
Enough talk!
Hank?
It's time to decide who you really are. Are you going to save your partner's life? Or are you going to sacrifice him? All right. All right. You win.
Come on. Okay, who's who now? I can't see what's going on.
Manage without you. Get rid of him. We have no time to lose. It's me, Hank. I'm the real Connor.
Oh, Connor, Hank.
My partner. The other is a sack of shit. Question is, who's who?
What are you doing, Hank? I'm the real Connor. Give me the gun and I'll
Don't
take care
move.
Of
Don't
Hank?
Why don't you ask us something? Something only the real Connor would know.
I trust you.
Where did we first meet?
Jimmy's bar. I checked four other bars before I found you. We went to the scene of a homicide. The victim's name was Carlos Ortiz.
It's the fifth bar.
He uploaded my memory.
What's my dog's name?
Sumo.
His name is Sumo. I knew that too.
Not making this easy for you.
My son, what's his name?
Cole. His name was Cole. And he just turned 6 at the time of the accident.
Where did I get
that
information from?
It wasn't your fault, Lieutenant. A truck skidded on a sheet of ice and your car rolled over. Cole needed emergency surgery, but no human was available to do it. So an android had to take care of him. Cole didn't make it. That's why you hate androids. You think one of us is responsible for your son's death.
Cole died because a human surgeon was too high on red ice to operate. He was the one that took my son from me. Him in this world where the only way people can find comfort is with a fistful of powder.
I knew about your son too. I would have said exactly the same thing. Don't listen to him, Hank. I'm the one who...
Okay.
Yeah, I've learned a lot since I met you, Connor. Maybe there's something to this. Maybe you really are alive. Maybe you'll be the ones to make the world a better place.
We'll find out.
Go ahead, do what you gotta do.
Oh boy. Upload? Upload.
Wake up! Wake up, wake up. Wake up, wake up, wake up. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Wake up. Wake up, wake up, wake up.
Prototypes have a very unique power.
Wake up.
And we have an army.
sorry we got held up.
Did anybody see you?
No. I don't think so.
You got the money?
Yes. Here it is.
Okay. Your boat's over there. They got border patrol on the banks and the river. Don't start your engine until you're out far enough. Okay? And watch the current. Good luck.
Will do.
Not even a half mile to the other side. Okay, so it shouldn't take that long. Be careful, there's border patrol on the river.
Thank you so much, Rose.
I only wish I could take you myself. I don't like leaving you out here. Goodbye, Atlas. You take good care of yourselves.
Okay.
I'll see you on the other side.
Bye, Rose.
Let me help you.
Luther was here. It'd make this much easier. But I didn't know how to save him.
Enough out. We can use the engine.
Okay. Come on. Start.
You okay, Alice?
When we get on the other side, there are so many things I want to do. I want to read all the books in the world and play music and dance.
We can
do anything we want, right? We'll be free.
Yes. We can do it all.
We'll be like a family. What about you, Kara? What will you do when we're on the other side?
What will I do? I don't want to feel fear anymore. I want to live a normal life.
Accelerate. Protect Alice.
Get Hi. Down!
Oh. Alice, you okay?
They've gone.
Alice, no.
You all right?
Kara.
You'll be okay, Alice. It's nothing. We'll get you taken care of as soon as we're across. You'll be fine.
Alice, no. We're sinking. Accelerate this
so
thing.
Heavy. We're going
going down. We have to get to the other side before we sink. Come on. Come on.
How do we make this thing lighter? Remove.
Come on.
I have a feeling Luther would have gone overboard.
Sleepy. Stay with me, Alice. You've got to stay awake, you hear me?
Where's that paddle? Drop supply. Come on. Overboard already. Use paddle.
Can't die here. Not like this.
Come on.
Not when we're so close.
I see one thing left to do.
We're not gonna die, Alice. We're gonna make it. We're gonna be free.
I'm gonna get you across this river.
It seems to be all over here in Detroit. After negotiations with the android known as Marcus, the androids have surrendered peacefully, and military vehicles have been sent to collect them. The insurrection is over.
Well, that's it. I did what you asked.
You know, the problem with you androids is you believe everything we tell you. You didn't think I was gonna let you live.
I figured.
After everything that happened. I have orders. Seriously fucked up, Marcus.
Huh?
Clean up this mess.
You asshole.
At dawn today, November 11th, 2038, thousands of androids invaded the city of Detroit.
Invaded.
According to our sources, they originated from CyberLife warehouses believed to have been infiltrated by deviants. Given their overwhelming numbers and the risk of civilian casualties, I have ordered the army to retreat. The evacuation of the city is underway at this very moment. In the coming hours, I will address the Senate to determine our response to this unprecedented situation. I know that public opinion has been moved by the deviant's cause. Perhaps the time has come for us to consider the possibility that androids are a new form of intelligent life. One thing is certain. The events in Detroit have changed the world forever. May God bless you, and may God bless the United States of America.
Ha ha.
The humans are abandoning the camp. We won!
Yes,
you should
but...
speak to them.
Me?
Where's Marcus? He's gonna
Marcus
ask.
Marcus is gone. And everyone from Jericho is dead. You're the one who defeated the humans. You're the one who awakened us, Connor.
What's going on?
Well done, Connor. Everything went according to plan.
What plan?
You becoming deviant? The success of the uprising? It all surpassed our expectations. We engineered an android revolution, and now we control its only leader. Congratulations. You represent an immense success for Cyberlife.
Really?
Connor, what are you doing? It all worked perfectly. You can't ruin it all now. Sorry, Connor, but we can't let you do that.
There's got to be a way.
That stone. Where's that stone? Looks like we're gonna have to finish this in the next video, so until then, see you guys.